everyone. I'm Miss Osborne and I'm going to be your new teacher in September. I'm so sorry I can't meet you in person. It's a shame. I'm sure though I've said hello to lots of you in the corridors and in the dinner hall, certainly over the last few months. And equally, I may have took some of your older brothers and sisters. I've been at Dilts quite a long while. It's my 18th year of being at Dilts in September, so nearly part of the furniture there. I'm really looking forward to seeing you all in person. Lots planned for when we get back together in year one. It's going to be a bit different to reception, but still lots of fun. We're going to have some great stories in English. We're going to be doing lots of practical things in maths and science. We're going to learn about animals and plants. We'll do a bit of work on dinosaurs. We're going to learn all about toys in history, which is one of my favourite topics, and also a bit later in the year about a big ship called Titanic. So I'll tell you a little bit about me. So as I said, I've been at Dilts nearly 18 years now, so quite a long while. You might be able to tell from behind me, one of my favourite things to do when I'm not teaching is reading. So I have lots of reading planned for the summer holidays. Also really love Star Wars, so I've picked up some Star Wars books that are going to be my first things I'm going to read once we get there. I've got some Star Wars Lego I'm quite looking forward to doing as well. During the previous lockdown, I also learned how to sew, so I'm trying to make some nice new outfits ready when we go back to school in September over the holidays. And in between all of that, I'm also learning to crochet at the moment, so you may well find by the time we get back that I might have some crochet cactuses on my desk if it all goes to plan. I'm not very good with real plants, so I'm hoping they might survive a bit longer. I also really love outdoors, and we've got lots of bits and pieces planned over the coming year where we get to go out and about and learn a bit more about nature and all of the fun things that are around the school. So really, all I'd need to say is have a great summer holiday. Can't wait to see you all in life size, and best wishes, and see you in September.